Natalie was different. The only way I could figure out on how to describe her was she was the light in the room.
I can't give up, but I can't.
I knew when he and me talked again, and he was very heartfelt and true.
She's like, why are we getting back together? What is different? I said, you're my light. I don't have that light unless you're in my life. So, yeah.
Celebrating the love that has brought you here today.
With this ring, I give you my heart and soul and promise to love and cherish you. Get it on tight.
I vow to be your partner, your confidant, and your best friend.
Mr. and Mrs. Kaminsky, you may now kiss the bride.
And I need your love, I need you, you with me. And I don't care about much else. And I know it's hard for 5 million reasons, but I don't think I could wait. When I'm feeling your love, it's like a
that he has this like calm confidence about him.
She is that bright spark in a room.
Dear Natalie, welcome to our family. From the moment we met you, we saw the love and happiness you bring into Sean's life.
I know it's really cliche when people say, oh, my sister's my best friend, but this is gonna be hard.
My sister really is my best friend. And if you know us, you know that's true.
And Sean, I know that my dad would have really loved you.
I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself.
Wedding day!
Delivering the rings, and then I will see the bride at the aisle.
Today's the first day of the rest of our life, and I couldn't be happier. Today's it's gonna be a moment in time, and it's gonna be a memory forever.
Sean, I love you. We got this.
Today's a good day. Today's a great day.
When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows.
Getting married today.
We're doing it.
Fucking do this thing.
I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself back home to you.
Mrs. Kaminsky, how long do you think this is going to take? Mrs. Kaminsky. Oh.
Hi. Wait, what? She's taking her name?
Come on, before I've been calling her Kowalski forever.
And now she's a skeet.